This is what Neem looks like. It's very, very, very gooey looking.
Peace and plants. That was my botanical family today. Insects. Fungus. What kind of an insecticide do you use? What kind of a fungicide do you use?
So I don't use too much that you can buy. Not much at all. I try to get to the root of exactly what it is. Coloration of a leaf or droopiness and wiltiness of a certain part of your plant. Of course, none of our plants look that way, right? But if you do have one, as we all come across sometimes, some plants that are not up to par like they should be, what I like to use to start with, very organic, neem. You can buy neem oil anywhere. Anywhere. This is like an extract, so it's kind of like very, 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 it's concentrated. It's concentrated neem. So I mix this with water and I spray it on my plants. You'll notice as well, I spray a lot of things from my plants because I try to mimic the rain. That's all. Our plants want to feel like they're home. Whatever kind of plant we have, it belongs outside somewhere. So you want to mimic that environment. So again, I will spray concentrated neem. This is a neem extract oil. And I'm gonna give you guys a little demonstration of how much neem you actually need. This is what neem looks like. It's very, very, very gooey looking. And it has a very nice smell, a very welcoming smell. Very piney. Peace and plants to you. And then what we'll do is we would just add, do you see how much I put in there? Not even a lot. Then we'll add a little bit of water. And it turns into like a very milky kind of a dew. Mix it around, and then you'll just go spray it. You don't spray crazy, you spray where you need it to go. So if you have an issue on one part of your leaf, you spray that part of your leaf. Now what happens after you use the neem is your plants will look very nice and shiny. People will say, oh my goodness, what in the world are you doing to your plants? They're so shiny. That's what happens. When you use the neem, it has an agent that is like a very waxy substance, and it sticks to your plant. It's an oil, a very shiny oil, and it stays for a very long time. It looks pretty nice, it's cool. But of course we have to eventually, after about a week or so, wash off the neem. Give it a nice spray. And get that neem off, put your plant back in its place and watch it for a week or so. If you had a fungus, look at where the fungus was. See if your neem has worked at all. You should see regeneration coming from your leaves in about a week or so. Either you will see your leaves start to rekindle back to its natural form or its natural color, or you will see a stop in growth. Whether you see a stop in growth, or you see your plant starting to grow again, or kind of push out the dead part, those are two things that you want. You know it's working because it's not spreading anymore. It stopped. So there we have it. Whether you have white flies, fungus, gnats, we've all experienced this craziness with our plants. Yo, calm down. We're trying to clear the space. Feed some plants.
All right, I think we're good.